All you guys, man, look, new news alert for the stand-up comedy show, man. First of all, make sure you guys take all your booties to the damn first link in the description. Make sure you click that thing and get your tickets, man. New announcement, man. It is open for all ages pretty much damn near, man. It's really 13 and up, but I'm sure a lot of y'all are happy because, you know what I'm saying, it was originally 18 and up. I got it to 13 plus, you know what I'm saying? So all of us finna be up in there, man. So make sure you guys, if you weren't able to before, make sure you go to the link in the description, get your tickets, man. It is 13, ages 13 and up, man. So go get your tickets. They $20 Ontario Improv, Southern California, February 28th. We finna get stupid turnt in that bitch, man. Make sure you go get your goddamn tickets, all right?
Bow! Bro, what the hell are you doing, man?
I'm making pancakes. What it look like?
You making pancakes with your shirt off, yeah, iPod chain on.
Yeah, go get you one.
Go get me one.
Go get you some mix.
Nigga, you know how ignorant you look right now?
Nah, I don't.
Here, man, take your damn tax
return. Got my W-2 taxes. Yeah, man. I gotta turn in, too.
Man, get your tax return and buy you a motherfucking shirt, nigga. You act like you in the hood or something, man.
That's my neighbor.
That's your neighbor.
Say hi. She don't like niggas.
Oh, man. Finally back at my crib, y'all. Listen, man, look. I just want to talk to you guys for a minute. We're going to move on from everything after I say this. I've already moved on. But what I'm saying is, I just wanted to get on here and tell you guys something, you know what I'm saying, that's very, very important. Do not ever, ever let nobody tell you that it is wrong to be in your feelings. Do not ever let nobody make you feel like being in your feelings is wrong, because it's not. You are human. You must realize that. Don't let all this internet stuff talk about, oh, he's in his feelings, she's in her feelings, blah, blah, blah. Look, man, there's nothing wrong with that. You are human, you have emotions, and you have to express them. And no one can blame you for that. It doesn't make any sense when people say that, man, okay? You are human, you're, like I said, you're human. It is natural, it's going to happen regardless. That's like telling a car to stop revving when you hit the gas pedal. It's just inevitable, it's going to happen. What's not okay, though, is when you let these emotions stop you. You can go through it for, you know, a day or two or a few days or however long you need, but do not ever let it stop you. Don't let it ever stop you from going for after your dreams. Don't let it ever stop you from doing what you need to do, whatever that may be. I'm saying whatever goals you guys set out to reach and anything that you want to do in life, you know what I'm saying, just remember it is okay to be in your feelings. It's okay to express your emotions. Just do not let it stop you. Don't let it make you do anything stupid. You know what I'm saying? At least not for the public. Yeah, man, I just wanted you guys to know that because, you know, there's going to be a bunch of people trying to make fun of you in your lifetime. You know what I'm saying? Trying to make you feel stupid and trying to make you feel, you know what I'm saying, like as if you're not allowed to be human. And that is completely not true. I show you guys that all the time in my vlogs and throughout the time that you guys have known me through these videos. And, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to continue to show you guys that because it is truly the way to, you know, make your life happier and make yourself happier. So, yeah, man, just wanted to quickly tell you guys that. You guys know I love you, so I just want, you know what I'm saying, give you some motivation. I hope that helped you guys. DDG is about to come back from Canada. I think he's already back, you know what I'm saying? And he's come back from LAX. And I'm going to link it with him, man, you know what I'm saying? And just get right back on this horse, man. We got a lot of things to accomplish this year, Aka family. You guys already know that. You know what I'm saying? So let's get back on. Let's get back in the ring, man. And let's get this money. Let's get this success. Most importantly, man. All right. Bow.
What's that shit that we used to say when I was going through it with Corey and whatnot?
Life goes on, people.
Life goes on, man. That's crazy.
Yeah.
I had told them, man, I gave them a good speech earlier today. You know what I'm saying? I told them, I said, there is nothing wrong with expressing your emotions. But you can't let those emotions stop you.
Was I right?
100%. When I whack my meter or whatever, I feel bad afterwards. But then I realize it's okay.
Because I got money to make.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Same thing goes with everything else in life, y'all. You know what I'm saying? McQueen is back in L.A., you know? We all back in L.A.
You been back in L.A.? What are you talking
about? Yeah. But I'm saying, like, I'm actually back in Hollywood now. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know that, I don't know if y'all know, but, you know what I'm saying? Because I ain't really vlogged too much. But I was back in my mama's house, you know what I'm saying? I had to reset real quick. You know what I'm saying? Now I'm back over here in the city. Got a lot of things going, man.
When are you supposed to move?
I'm moving in 2 weeks. And I'm getting a car in 2 weeks.
Really?
Yeah.
How you doing? Did you talk to Cubs? You getting that Santa whip?
Yeah, man.
Yeah. I need to get me a house. I'm gonna be homeless and shit.
You better be homeless.
I can't live here no more, bro.
It's over with?
They taking advantage of me. Every lease, they finesse another extra $200.
Damn.
They like, this thing ain't going nowhere. Let's up it 200.
Right.
Well, I'm gonna go down here and be like, I'm leaving this yard. Charging me too much. And I'm like, wait a second.
Yep.
Nah, nigga.
We gotta go.
Yeah. I don't know where to move, though. I ain't moving to Glendale.
Why not?
The mall, the only thing they got in the mall is damn jewelry store in Bloomingdale. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, you go to the Gucci
this
store.
This is what you gonna do when you go to Bloomingdale. First of all, you're gonna eat a lot of food, right?
Right.
You get fat. That's what's gonna happen.
Okay.
There's too much food over there.
Okay.
As you know, Hollywood is not that much food here.
There is.
No, it's not.
Yes, there is. I don't know what you're talking about. Popeyes is right across the street from my house.
But it's not. I'm saying it's more food in Glendale. You walk outside your house, you go eat something.
All right.
Second of all, the only entertainment you have is the movies and the mall.
Right.
You know, you're going to find yourself at the Americana and the Galleria every day on accident bored.
Yeah, but I mean...
But me, I can hop in the whip and I can venture off to Beverly Hills, downtown, or I can backtrack a little bit back to Glendale, or I can go this way to West Hollywood.
You see what you just said? You can backtrack a little bit and go to Glendale. That means it's not that far. So you acting like as if I can't do everything you just said.
I'm saying, but I'm backtrack, right? So say you decide one day, oh, I just got a $30,000 check. I want to go to Beverly Hills and get the Gucci slides. You gotta dry your ass, pass that backtrack, pass Hollywood, then get to Beverly Hills where I could just be like, you know what I'm saying?
Well, lucky for me, I don't be at the Gucci store, so, you know what I'm saying?
But, you know what I'm saying, you will be.
You right. But I ain't gonna be there as much as you.
I don't even shop that much, nigga.
Yes, you do, bro. Every time I come over here, you talking about, oh, these fly? These fly?
I only buy shit for a special occasion, like these boots. Probably never gonna wear them again. It was literally just for the performance.
It's still shopping, man. Either way.
I'm saying it's an expense. It's a costume.
It's a costume.
It's a costume for my performance.
You still spend a lot of money on them.
I know. But you know I got a lot of compliments on my boots in New York.
I'm glad for you, man. I'm not trying to put you down. I'm just saying there's no doubt about it that you do be shopping a lot.
I don't. I really don't, bro. I really just... One thing is, Bitcoin is going down a lot.
Bro. Nigga, I'm finna go broke because of Bitcoin, man. This is some bullshit.
Someone told me to take it out. I lost about a solid 25.
Nigga, I lost $3,000, man.
I think it's gonna go back up, though. You just leave it in there.
We gonna have $5 next week.
Yeah, this game. Let's go.
Let's go,
baby.
Shit, man. You know what's crazy, though?
Yo, what's up?
I appreciate y'all letting me in y'all crib, though.
Yeah. Don't even mention it, bro.
Okay,
yeah.
Cool.
This ain't even my crib, bud.
Oh, it's not?
No.
Oh, okay, yeah. Cool. Shit, man. You know, I just wanted... I hope this doesn't irritate y'all, though, but you know what I'm saying?
Yo, what's up? You got something on
your mind? Yeah, I mean, I don't know if it's true, but every year, you know what I'm saying, bro. Everyone's talking about how the Patriots be cheating.
Nah, they the best.
No, they be cheating, bro.
Nah. They're the best.
You play like, nah. Yeah, they're the best.
What makes them the best, though?
Bro, are you serious,
bro? They won, bro?
I mean, look, hey, why y'all get so...
Brady got the arms, bro.
I'm saying, why y'all get so...
I'm saying, you come
and they won. No,
hold on,
what are you trying to say, bro?
Let me talk, man. Why y'all saying so quick?
All right.
I'm just saying, man, if you're supposedly the best, right?
Bro, he is the best.
why the hell he didn't catch that ball. All
right, bro.
I would have caught that ball, man. I could have caught that ball with my eyes closed, man. Look, like, man. Look, you want me real with you? Look, I'm just keeping the 1,000.
Hey, but who's
Tom Brady's ass.
Oh, hell.
Y'all don't really need to get all crazy. Why did you get closer to me?
Man, I just felt like it was necessary considering that, like, I'm the most passionate about this. Like, Tom Brady is my boy, bro. Like, you can't just walk into the pet and talk about, oh, Tom Brady ain't this, Tom Brady ain't that. Like, straight. Hey, tell me if you with me.
I'm with you, bro.
You know what I'm saying?
All for one and one for all, boy.
Man, the only thing y'all need to get with is, you know what I'm saying? Stop f***ing with Tom Brady because that nigga is trash.
Hey, Tom Brady,
I was just saying.